Well, thanks a lot, Chris. You know, Sarah, we talked during the broadcast about the job the Nets have done as a team, the job Steve Nash has done, the job Sean Marks has done, the job that so many depth pieces have done, having to step up with all the injuries that this team has faced this season. This game felt like a good example of that, right? Okay, Durant was on the floor, Irving was on the floor, but Irving didn't have a shot going. Durant was getting double-teamed every time he touched the ball as soon as he did, but other guys stepped up, and the Nets found a way to win a really gritty game.
Michael Grady asked a great question of Steve Nash during pregame about what he feels like now with this point of the season, the identity of the team is. And Nash went through a variety of things that they hope to be, aspire to be, characteristics of this group. But he said ultimately, given all the pieces that have been in and out, the challenges they face with availability, he said, we are a team that just finds different ways to win. And this is an example of different players stepping up. I mean, think about the crunch time minutes that Mike James, here on a 10-day contract, yeah, now is playing as a point guard, orchestrating things, a variety of players, seven and double figures. There, though, is a consistency in how this team shares the basketball, how they move, how they balance the floor, how they play unselfishly. And I think more than anything, too, defensively, in closing times, they get stops when needed. And we saw a lot of those same things from this group. And it was really impressive to see just everyone contributing and making timely plays or stops or buckets that help change the course of this game.
There's so many different players who stood out in this game. One guy who, Sarah, you think about, where would the Nets be this season without Jeff Green? It's just incredible how consistent his contributions have been this entire season.
On all aspects of the game. His fingerprints are everywhere. We love to get excited about the vicious dunks, the posters that he puts on people. But then he's so effective from the three-point line. He helps to space the floor defensively. He is one of the most, for as much as this defense is predicated on switching and interchangeability, like that is what he is and he embodies, along with his communication and helping put everyone in the right place. Anything you ask of him, it's the multiple effort plays, doing the dirty work. And, you know, the same could be said for a lot of other players. But to your point, it is just in every turn you see Jeff Green doing the little things and doing the big things that help switch the direction of where this team is going.
Now, the Nets beat a Raptors team tonight that is battling for that final play-in spot. They came into action a game behind Indiana and Washington, who are currently 9th and 10th. Nets will face Indiana in a couple of days. How about that matchup and what Brooklyn should be prepared for?
Well, Indiana is coming off of a big loss to Portland tonight. And you look at Indiana, they're without Miles Turner. Of course, we get a chance to see our old friend Caris LeVert, who's been playing really well for this group. But the Pacers just have, in some ways, underwhelmed in how they've put things together. They've had a lot of moving parts with their roster and availability during the season, but they're just not quite getting over the hump. They're always going to play tough defense. They're going to be sound on that end of the floor, but they're going to come in hungry and they're going to be motivated. And the Nets, you know, another road game as they continue to try and string things together, still sitting in that one seed. It is going to be a challenge regardless of the opponent that they're facing, but more than anything, this Indiana team is going to need this win, and so you can expect that type of motivation as they take the floor.
And the Nets will need to bring a similar kind of effort, really gutsy win from Brooklyn tonight on a night where they win on the road against the Raptors for the first time in 11 games, and they also officially clinch a playoff berth as we send it back to you guys in the studio.